Here is how you can forward a photo, document, or a text message to another person. Find the item that you want to forward and do a long press. Do a press and hold on that item. Here's where it's a little hidden. You're going to have to tap on More. You get a check mark to confirm that this is the item you're forwarding. You could add other items if you wish. Here. Tap on Forward, and now enter the name of the new recipient. Tap Send, and that item has been forwarded to another individual. It's easy.